No? The drink that wasn't shuffled.
Oh, screw you, Dan. Yeah. I never could do a good intro, can I? Right. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tabletop Saturdays. We're playing a bit, little bit more Red Dragon Inn today on Tabletop Simulator. And, yeah, we should all be here, and we should all be ready to say what characters we're playing today.
All right. Who should go first?
I think JJ.
Oh, okay, I've just given you gold, but okay. I'm playing Tara the Navigator again. Of course, she's... do we read up the actual thing again, or...?
It's only if it's a new one.
Okay, it's Tara the Navigator again. Time for the blind person to chuck darts at people again.
Good, good. Oh, God. let's go round the tables. So, Dan, are you playing a new person?
Not today. I'm going to be playing... Sarah again.
Alright, cool.
Her description is, Sarah is a selfie woad whose speed and agility allows her to take down a room full of bad guys before they even know what's happening. Even the dungeon's beefiest monsters are no match for her flying down. Skilled by slacking off, though. Even while she's partying, she continues training to make sure she's always at the top of her game. For good, she hones her skills by sparring with her friends. The bad, sometimes she does this without warning them first. Expect daggers to fly across the table today.
So I'm playing the magnificent Adonis.
She's a geek god.
And the setup, I have to play my three instruments near my player mat. Okay, I've done
okay,
that.
Okay, I see them.
Instruments. Some of my cards have a... Don't flip it, I'm reading it. Some of the cards have a better effect if you... Stop it!
Oh, sorry. No, I was trying to press out. Sorry, that was me.
Effects if you smash an instrument. To do this, turn an instrument over to its smashed side as you play the card. If after you smash the instrument, the card you played is negated or ignored, you do not get your instrument back. Other cards have a better effect if the particular instrument is still intact when the card's resolved. You don't need to smash the instrument in this case. The better effect just happens. Alright, I don't fully understand that, but... Yeah, but look, smashed instruments.
Yeah.
Like, do they fix at the end of my round? At the end of my
turn? I think they might be permanent. The items you bought, there might be cards that fix them for you, potentially.
I see.
That might be something that's there.
That's going to be interesting.
It's like, different sides.
But yeah, some of your cards will be better based on whether you have one of those in play.
Also, do you want to see a dice trick?
Sure.
Oh, you made it and put it into...
Yeah,
good job, James.
It's cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
I have to do a bit more work to make it completely function like a dice.
Yeah. Looks like you need to work on the actual collision mesh.
Yep. That's what I have to do next. But I don't know how to do that, so I'll look into that. But yeah, apart from that, it works. And sometimes it falls on the right side.
Other times it just likes to defy gravity, like Dan.
What?
Right. Drink cards.
I am playing Procky again. The vicious. Be afraid, I will chop off legs.
Yeah, I'll Pookie again.
Ah. Great. Now I can't even touch the dice. What happened to it? Did
me.
Someone?
What about you, Rory?
Did someone lock it in place?
Oh, there you go. So I must have.
I have to take that permission off if people are going to start locking stuff.
Okay, I should probably draw my hand.
Yeah, Rory, what about you?
I am Dimly the Dwarf. Dimly loves gold. Axe as nail. He always seems to have a slash of gold secreted away somewhere. He's really, really good with his dwarven axes. He's not so good with darts, though. When he starts playing, duck. just stuck.
Oh no! Oh god, please tell me someone deleted it. It takes a lot of effort to put it back in.
I think someone dropped in one of the bags, but
he's got a lot of gold and can pretty much drink anyone under the table. The bad, sometimes he gets a little grumpy.
Oh, where is it? Right. Oh, where's it gone?
Sounds like fake.
Now I've got to re-add it now. Hang on. Fuck's sake. Don't delete it. It's a pain in the ass to get it in. Oh, it's back. So someone just... Right, I gotta put a copy of it in my hand. Alright. So Rory did his bit. Max?
Another bard.
Max one, what are you playing as?
Silent Trooper.
Sorry, I can wait.
Flex the bard.
Keep hearing like a mic trying to. Like a mic. Can't think of the word. It's going.
Yeah. Flecker the dashing half-elf, always ready with a smile or a song, his heroic tales of stirring lute playing raise his friends' spirits, filling them with courage and as they face the horrors of the deep dungeons. Good. Women want him. Men want to be him. Bad. Sometimes, well, okay, often, it goes to his head. I like it. Cool. This determine who's Rome. Going first.
Yeah.
Ali. Right.
That's Ali.
Is Ali? Yeah, dragon.
Alright, Ali, remember you can draw and discard until you have 7 that you like.
Yep, already done. And I am going to play a round of gambling, peoples.
Uh-oh.
Gambling. Okay, gambling.
Everyone hold on to your money.
Yes, let's start game by money.
Why are we playing fucking gambling?
Because the rabbit wants to gamble.
Goddamn rabbit.
Who hasn't put the coins in?
Me.
And the Max. And there's a Max. Pookie wants to gamble. Okay, so Ali is currently in charge. Is currently winning. Let's take control. Go on, Dim. Well, what's he played?
Gambling, I'm in.
He's taking control.
Oh, it says players run. Each player and his 1 gold.
Yeah, you're only doing the bottom bit. Because you're not in your action phase, you're using this to drain around the gambling.
Yeah.
Oh, Matt's got the winning hand. I can't do anything.
I fixed the dice.
Put that out, Jay.
Okay.
It's collision works now.
Oh, nice.
There you go.
Beautiful. Oh, yes. Cool. Good.
Dan, can you stop the winning hand?
I definitely can't. Who's up first to choose, though?
I should warn you, I'm pretty good at this game.
Oh.
I draw 2 cards from my deck.
Oh, that also brings us all back in play. Cool.
Yeah.
Which means I can play. I raise. Wait, no, I don't. Yeah, I do. I raise. I didn't read my card.
Alright. Ante up. Whose cards are you taking, Matt says? He's taking his own cards. That's fine.
So, Max, why are you not talking? Hey, is there someone in your room? Mic broke? Just not feeling it? Green needs to put one more gold in.
That's Max.
Yes.
Fuck's sake. Yes to which one?
Yes. Waiting for the other yes. It's going to be another yes. You know it's going to be almost going to be a no now. I suggest. Yeah, it's good. Told you it's going to be a no. Right, so you've taken control, yeah?
Well, I raised. So who did you place one? Ali?
I put two.
Everyone's placed one in.
Everyone put two in. Yeah,
yeah, but then did Ali? Did you take control after that?
I am playing.
Let's see.
Really?
Let's see.
Ali?
I pass.
Oh, you're doing Porky again.
Pass, cool.
Pass.
Rory?
Rory. What's your play, the wolf? Otherwise. Everyone has to ante.
It's gonna be a big pop.
Oh, dear. Don't you remember what happened before? One person gets all the gold and then we gang up on them.
Yes, that's why we do this.
I feel like the game slightly balances out because of that.
That was correct. Right, who goes it now?
Dicey.
Oh, Max played a card.
He just took round. Take a draw.
Very nice, James.
Oh, he's cheating.
Thank you.
He's cheating. What was it for that if... Because, of course, I had the pass because I couldn't do winning hand. I can't remember. Does that mean that I couldn't do any cards now? Or whether I still could?
I can't remember either, but I think you can... It only, like, done once everybody passes, then there's a winner.
Ah, you can play cards. Okay, cool. Thank you, Max.
I don't need a drink card yet. Whoever gave me that.
What do you mean?
Someone just gave me a drink card. I don't need that yet.
Right. In that case, gambling, I'm in.
We will start with a drink card, right?
Yeah.
Special trade. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'll start with the drink card. And
well, someone just
ahead.
Gave me it now, so I figured they were giving it to me by mistake.
Right. So,
not everybody put three gold coins in either.
Yeah, because I anteed again.
No.
Okay.
Quickly, all the hands float over the dice.
I played gambling and min max.
Why?
But he cheated, so...
No.
You're the only one that you can... Only thing that can be... Wait, never mind, I'm wrong.
Took control of random gambling. That's it, see.
Yep, so JJ's in control.
Yep.
Got anything, Dan?
Oh, JJ also.
Have you got anything?
Well, you just took hold of... Oh no, was it another ante?
Have you got any card, Dan, to stop JJ from winning hand?
He's got a winning hand. No,
sorry.
I haven't got
what
any
did JJ
card.
Play?
The
for
one on my discard pile.
Gambling.
Or wouldn't it be 4 gold anti then?
No, because it's not an anti card.
Oh, okay, never mind. Sorry. It's an old one. Okay. Okay. I'm going to pass.
Cool, me too. Ali.
And I have this card. Oh, gold goes to the inn.
Oh.
Hello.
I'm not letting anybody win.
Those cards are in the thing. All anti gold goes to the inn. You may play this. Oh.
Alright, then off it goes.
And because
that's, oh, what have you done?
That's crazy. That's interesting.
I think we all have a...
He's done with this game.
Pookie weren't winning. Pookie is done.
Yes, Max.
We're all giving
money.
Pookie the evil eyes now.
Yeah. I'd say this is actually quite a good outcome. It means...
Now we've just started the game with less gold. Is that the only thing that's changed?
Yeah. Okay. Now then. So gambling ends.
Now it's...
Ali continues at 10.
Yep. Do you want to buy a drink?
Yeah.
Oh, and by the way, Ali, can you just pay 1 gold to the inn for me? That'd be great.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, do I have anything to interact with this?
Wait.
Do I have anything? No, I don't.
Wait. James, did you just play 2 action cards?
No, I played an anytime card down.
Anytime.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, you're right. Here's a card here that says replace a smashed instrument. Nice.
Let's see.
Quick, guys, smash his instruments.
Smash him.
So we're just readjusting to the game again.
I'm gonna wreck it.
Okay.
Changed the instructions to be so small.
The instructions told us to do so. Ali bought the drink yet?
Ali's so cheap, she don't pay attention.
Sorry, I'm here.
Oh, okay.
Who's getting a drink?
Give another drink.
Okay, it's my go, and let me. I'm on 5, so 6.
Wait, you're doing that after your act.
Yeah, everybody.
You do that first before
the. Ellie, the hell are you doing?
Yeah, but those 2 cards.
Ellie, what are you doing? Focus, girl, focus!
I am.
Well, why have you drawn cards then?
Because I only have 5.
Yeah, but you during your turn.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, you have to start.
So you have to get rid of them cards you just drew.
Yep, that's fine.
Sick, mate.
Sad file in front. Not that bad.
Cool. There you go. I'm back in play.
That's good.
You know, because you can only draw and discard at the start of your turn.
Okay.
And you're already partway through. So now you've got to buy someone a drink. And then drink a drink.
And drink your drink.
Absolutely.
Whose drink will it be?
Right, I'm going to give a drink to... To JJ.
Ah, oh, cheers.
And I'm going to drink mine.
What one is it? I can't tell. I'm blind.
What drink will it be?
Only
my
one.
Tail.
That's
I like
it.
I'll start off with some nice light air.
Not bad. Okay.
Now we go to Rory.
Let's draw some cards.
Yeah. No, it's not meant to be.
Oh, wait. How many have I got? Yeah, I do have 7.
Okay.
Right.
Go for it, the wolf.
Go for it, Rory.
Dimly.
Dimly, precious dimly. Oh, gambling he's discarding. Again. Hmm? Sorry, discarding. I was excited there for a minute.
Oh.
Yeah, well, it's just all the other town people, don't worry.
Just a warning for everyone about Dimly. Sounds like you should target him on his fortitude rather than his alcohol intake. I imagine he has cards that can reduce it. It says he can drink up people.
Alright, that's it. Time to find out why it's hard to beat Sarah now.
Yeah.
He probably has something to improve his gold management as well. It says he has a lot of gold.
Broke's just here going, look at his card going, shut up!
Alright, here we go.
Stop giving me sometimes cards. I want an action card.
Well, you see, the thing is, sometimes that...
I don't understand what flick the bard.
Oh, let me draw a fucking card. Wait. There we go.
Oh, that's good. Some in music.
Fuck it. Someone's going to lose fortitude. He's going to do it.
Oh, who is it?
That's say it. No I, more short jokes.
Say I if you don't want to lose fortitude.
No, oh. He's getting cranky. That's because we need to put him in his high chair. He can't see the table.
You must say I if you don't want to lose fortitude.
Hi.
Hi.
I wrote down.
Well, I didn't hear Max, so. Max leaves two fortune.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Max. I'm sorry. Please don't hit me.
For me? How dare you? Does he have a card for that? Wait a minute. Where's Max?
Thankfully not.
No.
Buy drinks.
I found the decal button, so I've decaled tiny, mini little t-shirts on the board.
Oh no.
Where?
Gigi can't see.
Gigi can't. Gigi sad. Gigi wants.
Oh, I see you've done the shirts.
Gonna use this card.
It's zooming in so hard. Where?
During the drinks phase, pay 1 gold to the end and buy 2 additional drinks.
Oh.
What? That's just in my drinks.
So, Pookie can have one.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you. Oh, I remember you did that.
James will remember that.
I will.
Then it's my turn to drink.
Oh no. Okay, you're drinking. Oh, and I'm going to play this card.
It's a dark ale.
Here you go.
Oh. Oh, you got one from that rabbit.
Add another one, sweetheart.
Let's have a look.
So you get 2 lovely alcohol content.
But Pookie, I want you to drink it.
Oh. Oh god. Do I have anything else to counteract? No. So that means
that's hilarious.
That's not drinking people under the table, that's just good. Giving you drinks.
That's making them.
Good job. Go on, Rory, say it. Rory, say it. Come on.
Say what?
Say it. Say, no, you, sweetheart.
Nah.
Damn it. Because that's what Alex said to you, and it's. Oh. I want to flip the table
now.
Right.
No, you take it.
No.
No, James, don't do it, sweetheart.
No, don't do it.
See, it's your turn to drink.
Alright, so that makes it Max's turn.
It is Max's turn.
What are you doing?
Why would it go straight?
So Max, if you can draw and discard until you have 7 of your luscious favourite cards.
Oh, I need to put gold into the end. Yeah. I just realized why there's a JJ shirts on the table. So there's a JJ shirt decals.
Wow! I thought I'm going crazy. Probably I'm going crazy. Anyway, match play. Rory, lose to Forge.
Let's have a look here. Fuck. why, Max?
Take it. Man, this bard's really playing no friendly business today.
So I'll get that for you, but
gonna buy some drinks.
Boy.
Johnny.
Play this card in the drinks phase, buy two additional drinks for free. You may place these drinks face down anything, or play this card when the drink deck is reshuffled, you have to pay.
Ah, he doesn't have to pay either.
And so he's not paying, he's just doing two more extra drinks.
Thank you, Max.
Oh, and he's drinking, what's he drinking? A pixie punch with chaser. Ooh. Oh, but split a drink you're about to drink with another player. You each take half the effects rounded up. So in this case, you both, whoever him and someone else will take two, because it's 1.5 rounded up. So who are you choosing, Max?
The effects of the drink, so
Ali, I choose you.
Because Ali has another drinking card, though, wouldn't she have to drink another because she has to take the effects of the card?
Ooh.
So she'll take two plus her drink.
Yeah.
I was on that like a car bonnet.
That with a bunny.
Why are you picking on the bunny?
Ha!
That's another chase! So 2 plus 2 plus...
Plus...
Minus 1, well done.
Minus
one. So only 3.
But that does mean you took some drinking, so you go into crazy.
Yep, crazy now.
Crazy rabbit over there. What have you done, Max?
I just like the idea that after giving the rabbit two drinks in a row, the wench just went, this bunny's getting drunk. Here, have some coffee.
And that didn't state the fact that he went a little crazy.
Alright, I believe that is Max's go. Okay, cool. And in that case, I will draw. Let's do this one.
What's it got? What's it got?
I got that one. So Dan, don't worry. Stop whining. I just made your lifeline longer.
Wait, what?
Check my card, boy.
Oh God.
Ah.
Oh.
Well, if you're gonna play it that game.
I think JJ is shooting himself now.
Yeah.
Fifth counter attack.
Play immediately
also
after.
You lose for 2 fortitude.
Wait, what's the thing? You may not play this card if you play the card to. Okay, in that case, I may be blind, but I still see that coming.
Yeah, that's fine.
Can't hit me. Just
so I take
I'm blind.
3, was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you take 3.
Fortitude, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. time to buy some drinks, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
But it does seem like we're all going to be drunker soon.
What are you doing, Max?
Two more drinks.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
So the rabbit needs some. Bard needs some. And definitely the rogue.
I think everyone's used that card so far.
Everyone's. Someone else gave me a drink. That's correct.
What?
I have three at the moment.
Yeah.
I just
I missed that bit.
See, I am drinking. Oh, no. Oh, that smells awful.
Ooga blue.
Oh. More than like that.
It's Bogus's specialty.
Actually, you know what? I can talk to charts. It's not my future.
Wait. This instead of avoid paying and leaving the round again.
Or ignore a drink card.
Yeah, bottom one. And you may look at the drink card before deciding to play it.
Ha!
He's ignoring all the cards.
Might have to take you out, mate.
Oh, I didn't realise I was...
Okay, you've drank that, so now it's my turn.
Yep.
Let me see. Yeah, I got 7 cards. Any I don't want.
This one you can pick.
That'll be fun. I'm going to say time for some combat training. JJ, ooh, take that 2 fortitude damage you were meant to take a moment ago.
What? No! No! Why combat training? I'm blind, I'm not going to be in combat.
Oh, sure.
So they're just going to have a little fight over there.
okay. So...
Who's going to get a drink?
The one who's going to get a drink is...
Gotta be generous to your neighbours.
Easy drink, boy.
Time to drink a drink, Dan.
Yep, time to drink a drink.
Chaser.
Oh, what's that?
Okay, yeah.
Oh, that was great.
Oh, wow.
Who gave him holy water?
There you go.
Oh, and fess up, who gave him holy water?
No.
You gave him the last drink.
Oh god, it was!
Yeah, you got free, yeah.
Oh no!
Cheers, JJ. A
donut's gonna do.
I wonder if you saw that coming, eh?
Yeah, totally. It's because I winded you. I thought I'd restore your health. But no, I'm trying to be kind. But no, you heard me. I see how it is.
That's a very interesting card right there. I'm gonna play this one. And I'm going to throw my drum. Out the rabbit.
Oh,
so
god.
Now they lose 4 fortitude instead. Okay. And now you break the drum. See? So 4 fortitude damage on
poor rabbit. Poor rabbit.
Did you throw a drum at a rabbit?
Yeah, I did. Ali, I'm throwing a drum at you. Are you doing anything?
Do you want to make it psychotic?
It is psychotic. How drunk are you? You're not even drunk. You're fully full faculties about you. You're throwing a drum at the rabbit.
Ali, last chance.
Thing you do.
Oh, come on.
Last chance.
I don't have anything. No.
Excellent. Right. I'm also then going to replace my smashed instrument.
So, 4
any
damage.
Times.
And I am going to play this card.
I always keep
card.
Replacement's hand.
Oh, so you are doing something.
I'm going to play this card, gain 1 fortitude and lose 1 alcohol content, and I am now calm.
Ah, cool. That's actually really bad
not
for
bad.
You. Because you want to go insane, so you can hurt us more. So I'm happy with that.
I know, but I was going...
Trade.
What's the point of being insane if you're about to die?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm also going to play this one. And because I've still got my instrument, I don't have to pay any gold. And I can get 2 additional drinks.
Oh boy.
And they're all going to Ali. One, blow two, for us. Three.
Three drinks.
Because you're scary.
Because, you know, I'm calm now.
And the only downside to this strategy is if you were on psychotic, because then you could have damaged me, but you put yourself to calm, so... I get all scots free. Your turn.
Okay, I mean...
Remember, you can throw away some of them if you don't like them.
I sense the anger of someone wanting revenge.
Wait, did you drink your drink?
Oh, good point. Thanks for reminding me.
It's goddamn gambling, rabbit.
Oh, never mind. It's just water.
I know.
Oh, come on, really?
No, I'm not. I'm discarding that one.
Oh, yeah, we're no fuck. Fine. We're no Ellie.
Sake.
Okay. Now I'm actually going to play a card, which is actual gambling. We're going to gamble.
Gambling.
Stop gambling, rabbit.
Why have we sent you on to Le France?
Seek.
Ça va?
I'm fine, thanks.
Have a look.
That's good to hear.
Collage of two?
Je n'ai pas parlé français. Parlez-vous français?
Answer the goddamn question, Jade!
So, je n'ai pas parlé français.
I forgot what that means, so, yeah.
Yeah, that's golden.
That's my nice move.
Okay, so who owns the pot at the moment?
There's only five gold in there.
Well, that means somebody's not put money in then.
What do you mean? There's clearly six. I mean, look.
There you go. Okay, so who? Ali currently owns the pot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So.
Anybody else?
Boy. Anything to play?
Let's play that.
Cool.
No.
Okay. Max. Despicable juice.
Oh, Max done.
Oh, one gold.
Oh, you're cheating. Max, you're cheating again.
Cheat card.
I don't have...
Pass.
Dun 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 dun. FBI open up.
So, Dan, can you beat a cheat?
Beat a cheat. My ways.
What is it with people and anteing up? Where's my gold gone, by the way? Just realized.
Oh my
gold.
Wait, where is your gold?
Oh, it's over here. I got...
What? Gold back, boy. Wait, but I shouldn't have seven. Because I paid one in.
Oh. Oh, why is my gold gone there? Thanks.
Okay.
Wait, so we need to have two in there at the moment?
Yeah, just two gold each. And Max has taken control, but we don't have to put a gold card in. A gold in. So, JJ.
Dan was the last one to...
Max, if you play the cards so you would not lose gold, does that mean you only had to put one in? You don't need two in? Oh no, you use the gold, from,
gold
the
from the
inn.
Gold from the inn.
Okay, cool, that's fine.
So, James, it's up to you. Can you beat Dan?
What's he got?
He raised.
Yeah, I can match it. So I own the pot for now.
Okay. Alright.
Yep, hold on. I have this card.
Nope.
Winning hand.
Take control. You may not play this card in the last round. Can anyone beat a winning hand?
I cannot.
Any cheating cards?
Nope. Nope from Max. No from me. Dan?
No.
James?
Nope.
Oh, yay! The bunny won.
I won.
Everyone get the bunny drunk.
I cannot.
Claim my money back.
Okay, keep getting me drunk. But if I go through free, I get to be pissed and I can damage you all.
Very well stacked.
Sleep Ellie with that for now. Right.
Alright, well, it's me, so now I have to buy somebody a drink.
Drink!
Right.
I think someone should get revenge. Oh.
James, you have been giving me a lot of drinking cards, so here.
That's alright, makes sense.
Just trying to stack your coins for you.
Now...
it was true, yeah, we need to get drunk before she can attack.
And now... flip. Oh!
Oh,
oh, it's around on the house! Reveal the top card of a drinking deck. Each player takes the effect. So, plus four. Everyone.
Or pay 2 gold to the inn to pass Gambler's Grog onto another. Oh wait, if due to a
wait.
Oh no, never mind. You can't pass it because it was a drink event. Never mind.
Yeah, but I'm going to be doing this.
Okay. Hang on, Ali. Right, so Max is playing a card where he's going to split this drink with someone. I also kind of want to know the end result of that before I pay my 2 gold and give my drink to someone else.
You can't pay your gold.
You just said
it's a
I'll play this card.
Why can't I? Sorry.
On the thing.
The effect of drink
he
event.
He may not pass Gambler's Grog if it was the result of a drink event or chase.
Oh, no, that's the wrong one. Sorry.
Also, the Gambler's Grog cannot be affected by any card that splits a drink. Actually, looking at it.
Right, take this one.
So, yeah. Sorry, Max.
Who wants to drink mine?
Oh, that's just... stop waiting for the good stuff. I don't like that dwarf.
I haven't had any hospital with you.
Okay, I'm going to play this card.
Okay, so Max is avoiding it.
I'll play this card to avoid it, plus give 1 gold to the inn.
I pass it on to someone else using this card.
Wait, so yeah. I'll take the 4.
So he passes on
take. Let's have a look at people's. I'm going to give it to Adonis because he's got no alcohol in him.
I don't know, I should get in 4.
No, I'm actually taking 8 because I've got nothing to stop that.
Oh shit!
Oh.
I thought you weren't taking any, so I gave it to you. Yeah, stop beating up the poor rabbit.
Oh wow!
See, this is what happens when you stop beating up the rabbit.
Wait, you put your
shit.
I think you lost fortune rather than put alcohol up.
I pay my gold. Don't worry, I pay my gold.
I was right there, James. I was like, holy shit, James is already almost out.
Yep, that was deadly.
So in literally the space of 2 cards, Adonis went from fully sober to suddenly.
This makes me really mad and want to throw instruments around.
Oh no!
I throw instruments again.
Try that rabbit, not me.
No, not at me. I just managed it. That's me. So, Rory, what are you planning?
Did you drink your drink? he did. That was the thing. Yeah.
Who's up?
Rory.
Max, why won't you talk?
But he is talking. Look at the chat.
He is.
I don't count that. I can't hear his majestic voice, so it doesn't count.
Oh.
All right, please, guy. Everyone, give me a gold.
Yeah, don't forget me, James.
Oh, of course, Rory played Draw a War Bouch.
Wait, I wasn't rude. I said you had a majestic voice.
He's mute. How could she say about his majestic voice? He hasn't spoken years.
Yeah, James.
Kind of true, but I've heard him speak before.
No, he hasn't given me gold.
Also,
earlier
you,
today. I know you can hear me. I know you can.
We should have two more.
Who has not paid Rory yet for his impressive voucher?
Everyone's given Rory a gold coin.
I started at 4.
Then a few more people have to pay up.
Who has paid me?
I paid you.
Oh, you can't hear me, you're mute. Well, that just makes it even more confusing.
Yeah, one more.
James, have you paid?
Yeah, I did.
Max and Ali, is it Dan?
Max is paid. Dan, you paid, Rory?
Oh, I haven't paid, no. What do I do? I pay.
I got Max. Do you have a card to refuse, Max?
Nope.
I'll give you a card, bitch.
Then be fighting words.
And then was it Dan who had...
Am I meant to give gold to someone?
Sorry. Yeah, unless you got a card to not give gold.
No, I don't.
Okay. Scrap. Right, am I gonna buy drinks? Let's have a look around the table. Oh.
Alright, let's have a look at everyone's sheets. Who could do with some points loss? Dan and JJ are kind of okay. Max is kind of okay. Rory is really okay. Ali is a little bit fucked up. I'm a bit fucked up.
So Rory,
looks
like
Rory could be doing some beating then.
He's doing a chaser as his only drink card.
Chaser.
I'll take the alcohol.
On it.
I'll take it.
I need to lose some in my body. It's Max's turn.
Let's see.
Oh wow, Max, you're down to. Yeah, definitely go cards.
Yep, he was definitely low.
I like seeing the sobered dwarf. It's nasty stuff.
James, can you give me permissions to scale, by the way?
Yeah, but why you need it?
These instructions here have been scaled down by someone.
Oh, you can press Alt to read it.
Oh, that still
don't work.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
You can zoom in.
What's Max played? Max played Gambler.
Again?
Oh,
we're not going to even get a proper drinking session in tonight, lads.
Scaling's back, Dan.
Cool, cheers.
Gambling for gambling away.
Come on, Rory. Put your money in.
Everyone put their money in.
Alright. Gumblet. I mean.
I'm gonna pass.
Ali, I wonder if they got a card fight Vanguard on this. That'd be kind of funny, wouldn't it?
That'd be hilarious.
James?
Hello.
Have you
all turn to see if you can pass. Beat
Pass.
Oh. My go. Winning hand, bitches.
Read them and weep.
Anybody have a tooting card?
No, Dan, pass, that was his old card.
Okay, now it's Roy.
I can't beat that.
Anyone beat winning hand?
Oh.
No, I didn't raise.
What's up your sleeve?
Oh.
Ah, look at these cards. This must be my lucky day.
Damn it.
Okay. I can't. How many cheat cards you have, you cheater?
Bard, what do you expect?
He's a bard. Of course he has cheating cards.
I raise.
Oh.
Could be bankruptcy.
I was correct in stalling that card. The only person I'm worried about is what Roy has. Or Alec.
I pass.
And
can we play as normal now? Right.
Yeah. As soon as someone cheats and someone it goes back into like regular play.
Instead of paying that ante, I'm just gonna play this.
Thanks, I'll keep my gold.
Players can when you must ante to avoid paying and leave the round. You may not play any more gambling or cheating cards during this round.
Okay.
That's right. Deuce. What?
So you know.
Matt's taking control.
Max took control.
And pick one player in the current round of gambling and force them to leave the round.
Oh,
I choose Dan.
Oh, Dan's out.
Dan is out.
Kicked out gambling.
I can't do anything, James.
Well, I've been kicked out.
Oh, I pass.
Ali?
I pass.
I have three cards. I'm pretty sure you can
I'm
guess.
I'm already out. So I'm guessing Max wins.
Yeah, Max wins.
Correct. Yeah.
Yep.
Let your winning, boy.
Sneaky
sneaky bard.
Because I lost money, I go manic.
Give me. Good thing, though. I didn't actually have a card.
So we took the coin I was hovering over. It's like, coin. Nope.
Coin? No board.
Oh, no. Right, go on. What are you doing now? He finished draining us of all our money.
Everyone, you now have a priority target.
It's called anyone that's got high money.
Yeah.
So then we can. So if we did a rabbit, rabbit looks like the best one to aim for.
Why are you all looking at me, bitches?
Because you're getting low and you've got money that can be split among us all for more rounds.
Hey, Max has more money than me now. So...
Yes, but he also has more fortitude and less alcohol.
Oh, was that Max's card just then? His drink card?
Yeah, he had a jiggly, he had a gelatinous cube shot.
Yeah,
any distraction.
I had two alcoholic content to it.
Oh, split a drink with another.
He drinks alone. Split a drink.
Rounded up.
Half the drink's effects. Okay.
So, Teki, you'd both lose minus one then.
Yeah, you're both going to lose minus one and both get one.
Yeah, both. One and one.
Would it count as us drinking the same... Yeah, of course it gets added to the drink. Yeah, that's fine. So one.
Yeah, you added to the drinks. You're drinking that drink, mate.
Yeah. Yeah, fair point.
I'm going to play this card.
Add two alcohol to a drink. Oh, God!
You added two drinks as well.
Another alcohol.
Just add one extra alcohol content.
Yeah.
For me.
Oh.
Anyone got anything else to add to this drink? I mean, it's clearly overflowing. It's basically a pitcher now.
Oh.
Sorry. Well,
time to play something.
This isn't to the drink guy.
Pick another player, and they gain an alcohol content.
Max.
Draw a card from your character deck. God, you're so good at drawing cards.
Just add one alcoholic content. Hey, that was fun.
No, you.
Oh, what? No. What? Oh, no. No. You just said no.
It's
here.
Okay. It's okay.
I thought you did something. Oh, God.
Right. Yeah. Discard that one.
Okay.
Six. Seven. Right. Let's have a look at this. You know what? Meditating. It really helps me clear my mind.
Please do not clutter content. Fine.
Treat.
Jeez.
Draw a card.
I mean, you cheated.
Right. I reckon who would like some drink?
Make sure people have two, so if a pitcher pops up, they get
punished. Lots of drinks, you say, Dan. Okay, if you insist. More drinks, then.
Oh. Two additional.
One for the bunny.
Oh, come on.
Two for the bunny. And three for the dwarf. He's looking a bit thirsty over there.
Oh.
Put that drink in your drink pod. Don't you put that away.
So right, for later.
Time to drink my drink.
So for midnight feast.
Oh, I like my drink.
Water.
Water?
Yeah,
that's great. Okay, we've got it.
On the old water again.
White late.
Discard.
That.
What?
You need to draw some cards first.
No, you discard first.
You discard and draw. So you. Yeah. Oh, okay, fair enough. I thought you were playing, first. So I was just making sure.
I love you were discarding. Seven in your hand.
Yeah, because when you were doing that, I thought you were playing a card, so I wanted to make sure you weren't. Yeah.
I did say I was.
That's fine.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. I get what you mean by discarding that, and.
You know that you definitely don't want them ones, so it's all good.
Yes. Okay. I'll draw from here then.
I love it.
Okay, that is seven.
Oh, I can help flip your cards for you.
Hey! No! I was reading those. Okay.
So what are you doing?
I am going to. You get a knife, you get a knife, and you get a knife.
Pick up to three players, and they each lose one fortitude.
Okay, so who gets the knife?
Oh, bugger. I've got another card added to my deck, and I don't know which one it was. It's that one. Alright, don't add stuff to my deck, because it gets confusing.
Ali? You. Wait a minute, where's your playmat gone, Roy?
Huh? Where's my playmat gone?
Who stole his playmat?
Not me.
It's not on my.
Not me! Suspicious.
I bet Max knows.
Max as well. One.
So, I get one.
And
because I got damaged.
Right, that's not me.
Yeah, JJ.
I go up to Crazy because I got.
You get one to me.
Yes.
Thought we were closing that then.
You damaged me and made me go crazy.
So has anyone seen his player, Matt?
No.
No.
Problem is, it also has his health on it.
I mean, technically speaking, you could just grab any player mat.
It's not for him,
just
to someone.
Just to get the numbers.
Do you know where it was? That's a really interesting looking dwarf.
Yeah.
I just had a sex change.
Then the Taurus sets change potions.
And then my drink. Oh wait, no, I buy drinks, sorry. I give a drink to...
Go for the bunny.
Don't.
The dwarf is looking thirsty.
Yeah, I already got two. One.
No, he doesn't. He has two now. I just gave him two.
Oh.
Sui. Okay, now my drink, sorry. Just one. Okay. One alcoholic content. Cool.
Yeah. Well, it's a rum. It's a light rum.
There you go. Okay.
My turn?
Yep,
your turn.
You jam with me.
I'm not playing.
That was a discard. Sorry.
See what I mean?
Yeah. But you didn't save a deal you're discarding.
No.
I see here, sir. Oh, if you smash, it can't be ignored.
I've certainly got some more interesting cards this time around. Alright, I'm going to place this one.
No, what's that?
And I'm basically going to accidentally elbow the bunny.
Take that fortitude.
I got the fortitude damage again.
He's elbowing you.
Guys got it working again.
Oh,
yeah!
Nice! At it working.
He's being cured of mutism.
Well, did your microphone go?
I think because it got unplugged earlier, it didn't have any of the settings that it normally does. It normally has this weird thing where it stops, like, using my microphone if it comes unplugged.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I think putting paid markers on the door.
It's confusing. Haven't we just started playing what's it called? Hearthstone.
Mm.
Oh yeah.
You elbowed the bunny.
Yep. Buy your drink.
I'm just checking if I've still got my card that I was saving that allows me to buy more drinks. Yeah, so I'm going to play my harp, and so I don't have to pay the money. And I'm going to give free drinks to the bunny.
Imagine if all them were chasing.
Eight drinks. Fuck it out.
You want a card where it's just like...
I think the stream might be a bit quiet.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I haven't changed anything from last time.
Wait, didn't we have
I just can't hear any of the, like... I can't hear any of the music or anything. And
no.
Everybody seems a bit quiet at max volume.
Right.
I don't know, someone else check, because it might just be my settings.
Oh, good sound.
I'll load up on my phone. And have a listen.
Yeah, let me have.
Yeah, it sounds a bit quiet.
I don't know that. I don't know why. Because I've got...
Your things changed when you first loaded it earlier. Where, like, you noticed that it looked like it'd been changed, like, the light or something.
Well, you see, I've got OBS on max volume anyway. And that means I would have to increase, like, the Discord one, which would then blow my eardrums out. So, I don't... I guess I could boost you all just a tad on here. Like that. See if that helps.
It seems to be working alright on my phone. Though the bot is a bit quiet.
I just boosted them all slightly now.
Everybody else's voice was fine, it was just the bot. But that was when I checked on my phone.
Alright, if that's the case then, you probably got it muted. If that's the case then, I'll probably put the volumes back down to a manageable level. And then just boost the bot slightly.
There you go, I've got the bot now.
But to be honest, I quite like the bot being just this sort of in the background thing.
Yeah.
Well, it's not even that. It's not even audible, really.
No one heard me say. Didn't we have music last time?
Yeah. If you pause a second, everyone mute. Everyone, don't talk for a sec.
Oh shoot!
Okay.
On the table.
I see. All right, that should be it.
Cool.
Sorry, I'm just sorting out audio.
Okay, no worries.
I bought you three drinks. I just gotta drink mine.
Yeah, that's it.
Drink it. Drink it.
To
some wine. Hang on a sec.
Just have Rory turning into a penguin.
Soccer?
Yep, I'll take them two drinks.
Okay, my go.
Go on then.
Incoming!
I am playing Viscards, and I'm playing choose two players, and they both lose two fortitude. I'm picking Max and Dan. Lose two fortitude. And I become calm.
Oh wait, no, that was that call.
Fortitude. It is the fortitude damage, right? Yeah.
Alright, yep, two fortitudes. I'm going to buy somebody a drink. I'm going to buy James a drink.
Thank you.
I am also going to play this card.
What's this?
Somebody drinks the top up of their drink me pile card, so who do I choose? Max, drink a drink.
Okay.
Drink a drink, any drink.
Drink a drink.
Any drink, you say? Well, I drink the water from back in deck. No, that's not how you said any drink. Drink the water. Oof.
Drink it and lose one alcohol content and one health. And I'll drink mine. And hope to God it isn't a chaser.
So, Max, now that you can talk, what do you think of the dice I made for you?
Oh! God, why did
I have to I like it.
Oh, Ali's drink.
Chase, I'm getting
plus two alcohol content right now.
Chase,
to get the bunny drunk.
Chase.
Drink it. draw two cards from your character deck.
So you took a total of five, though.
Yeah, and I can draw two cards. And do I have anything? Do I have anything? Please.
No, nope. Guys, Mindy, we can finish the bunny off, and we're all a bit safer for a bit longer with more gun.
Oh yeah.
I mean, no, who said that?
I am going to play this card, ignore.
Ah.
Ignore, bitches.
Well, you get to ignore the second card.
Oh yeah, then I guess do get plus three.
It's kind of interesting, those. But are we meant to read that in order of she drinks it and thus gets to pick up two cards and then can still ignore that with a card she picked while drinking that card? That don't sound right to me.
If she ignored the first one, then no.
Because you drew that what card difference? As part of the conditions of that second card, didn't you?
Alex. Or did you already have it in your hand?
No, I drew that one, so yeah, I take all of it then. So
yeah, because I think
free.
You drunk the card, which allowed you to draw two, so you can't then place one to negate the drink you've just drunk.
Yeah, that's essentially the turn of order for that. Yeah,
it's a paradox. You can't drink the drink, which stops you from drinking the drink, and then it causes you to drink the drink.
But I can now play this. I'm going to play this. Gain one fortitude and lose one alcohol with the content.
Okay.
This is why we have to kill the bunny.
You can also take that. You can take that other card that you put in there back.
Yep, I already did that. Don't worry.
Did you?
Yeah.
Because it's right there. Didn't? Oh no.
No, that's a different one. Yeah. Don't worry, I took it back.
Also, who put that in my discard pile?
I am calm again.
Yay!
Okay. Me and I was sorry.
So, Ali, did you buy drinks for people?
Yeah,
yeah, she gave one to me.
Okay. Rory's turn then.
And then I brought another drink for Max, who drank his.
Oh, gambling?
Oh.
No, it was just a discard.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Anyone know where the damage dice went?
No.
It's in your bag, isn't it? Or
it's by me.
No.
Where are you? Oh, there it is. Oh, my fortitude mark has been taken off. I don't think I had anything that was 20. I think I've only taken drinks so far.
I've been really unfortunate this time around.
Oh, you've been picked on, boy.
Yeah. Don't know why.
I'll get the bunny out, it'll be fine.
Why pick on the bunny?
I think the one that's doing the
bunny's got gold!
I think the one that's doing the best is either me or JJ.
I just give the illusion of doing okay. I mean, Dan has all the cards that suddenly allow him to suddenly come out and hit us all, so I reckon he's...
Have you got everything, Rory?
I mean, I'm just not getting any action cards. I mean, what happens if I don't have an action card? Do I just not take an action?
Because you can keep throwing your cards away until you have the hand you like, so you just got
to
keep doing that.
Yeah.
What happens if I like the cards I've got?
Well, you have to keep discarding until you get an action card, so you have to...
You can't always have what you want, Rory.
I suppose you have to have an action card to play an action card.
I'm just looking at an action card.
Just keep going.
Oh no, it says if you cannot or do not want to play an action card, you don't have to.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, we know now.
I don't want that anyway.
I want my card back.
Fuck it.
You can't draw cards and then discard them.
We got gambling.
Did you draw cards and discard them?
Yeah.
You can, can't you? You keep drawing cards and discard until you have 7.
Surely it's a, you discard cards and draw until you got a full deck and then that's what you got.
Yeah, so you discard first, then you draw. You can't do.
Okay, I want to read that because I've been saying it wrong this entire time then and people haven't corrected me.
Yeah, that's
you may discard any cards from your hand that do not want and draw them from your deck until you're holding 7 cards. So you discard and then you draw. You may not play any cards in the effect blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah, shuffle blah 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 blah.
Okay, so we just, you can take it either way, but we'll take it the way that makes more sense.
Well no, it says
it you can't.
May discard. And then you draw. It doesn't say that you draw and then discard.
Draw until you have 7. Okay, yeah, fair enough. That's worded okay. Difficult for me to understand, but I get it now.
Yeah, well, I don't realise, so.
That's how we just continue on from this point anyway.
Yeah, it's fine.
Gambling.
Oh, he's done gambling. What have you done gambling, Roy? Have you not seen our coffers at the moment?
God damn it. No, oh.
Oh, God.
Pick up your coins, so I'll put the table back in. No, I got it. Don't grab it down.
Wait,
where's my gold coin? There you go.
Thank you. Okay, Maxi, do you have
any cards? Can you
cards?
Take over his round of gambling?
Come on,
I'm going to have to pass.
Come on, I'm
going to have to pass.
JJ?
Oh, you know what? I raise.
Oh, God.
Fine.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear, oh, dear.
Dan?
That means at least one person's going out this round.
Dan?
Yeah. Dan?
Dan.
I think he moved to.
Well, he has to put it anyway, so. Maybe which one is he?
Wait, what, Geordie?
I already put 2 in.
Yeah, I've already put 2 in. Stop trying to nick my money, kicking me out early.
Why weren't you replying?
I accidentally muted myself.
Well, that should be the first thing you think of when we're saying Dan.
Baker's man. Sorry.
Alright, so, what card can you play, if any?
I pass.
Okay, cool. I gamble.
Okay. Ali?
Okay, I am playing this.
Cookie wants to gamble.
Okay, so you're in.
Play, everyone puts in 1 gold.
Are you sure?
No, that's just a normal gambling.
Oh, sorry, Ben, yeah. Ben, I just take control of the round. Yep, sorry, I...
Rory?
I'll play this card.
Oh, shit.
Winning. Oh, shit. Max, can you beat his winning hand?
Any cheating cards?
Nope. Anybody? No cheating cards in my hand.
Oh, I'm blind. How did I cheat?
Ah, thank you, JJ. Yes! You legend! Mwah! Beautiful!
I'm blind. I can't cheat.
Dan's going to have a winning hand.
Pass.
I play winning hand.
Ali?
Okay, me, I have this one. Raise.
You can't. Only you can't cheating play. Can play. I played winning hand.
Oh god damn it.
Winning hand.
Rory?
Then no, I passed.
Ali, you should probably take that back.
I took it back, don't worry.
Okay.
Pass.
But that's right, so if you can't play anything, he's gonna get the money.
Alright, yeah, go around. If you've got a cheat card, then you can keep the game going.
We passed.
Yeah, I'm passing.
Passing.
Come on, JJ. Oh,
I'm passing.
Come on, Dan.
Dan, you passed.
Damn it.
Yes, I get it. Yes. I'm in. I get to stay in the game.
fuck's sake.
I almost JJ. Got kicked out. I almost got kicked out.
Oh. I thought you wouldn't have it. Because, I mean,
Dan I never have it.
Bog standard. He passed. After. Didn't think you'd have it.
Oh, I'm in the game still. Ah.
fuck's sake.
James has the most money. Well, actually, no. James and Max has the most money.
Hey, Max, how's it going? Bards well, for the win, right. Bards for the win.
Yeah, I don't know how... You're also a bard, which is a bit weird.
I'm a fisty bard, look.
You are!
He's a bard baron. Whose go was it?
I did that, so... Oh, out of my action.
Rory needs to drink.
Bye,
and also give drink.
Yeah.
Let's
have a look.
Don't ignore the heart.
Yeah, everyone. Oh my goodness, you got six drinking cups. Oh, Rory.
Six? Sorry. Only six, though.
Yeah, only six.
Everyone checks JJ. You've only got one!
Shut up!
What is it?
I did only have one. Hmm. Oh!
Two.
Evil spirits. Go on, Rory.
Let me have a look at what cards I got.
You got nothing, Rory. Nothing to save you. Turns out one of Rory's coins is actually his placemat.
That'd be great.
Ah, shit.
Rory, you don't have anything.
I just realized the card I could have played. Oh.
What, in the gambling?
Stop James from winning. Well, I mean...
I did say...
All money goes to the inn.
Oh, you could have gotten him out.
Oh, I could have... Oh.
Rory.
Yeah, you heard me, James.
Oh. Cheers, bud.
Why has everybody not got, like, any alcohol? Seems like no one's been drinking.
Ali has.
I'm just going to ignore that.
I'm coming for my alcohol. I start to meditate, it's fine.
Ignore the drink.
Yeah, but we've had a few rounds, haven't we?
Yeah, everyone's just been ignoring it.
Well, it's Max's turn.
Oh, it's really weird. Alright. So...
Pretty sure this is Witcher music.
It is. Well, it sounds like it anyway. It might not be.
No. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do this.
Sure.
There you go. Everybody
loses one alcohol.
Yeah.
Each other. Nice.
Oh, so we all lose an alcohol gold. And give you a gold.
Yep.
Yeah, so we lose one lose an alcohol.
Bye, guys!
Oh, Max, that was harsh.
Why? What?
I wish I could use the I don't think so, but only sometimes. Yeah.
If I lose, does it mean that everybody gains, like, takes one off?
Yeah. So you go back on.
You didn't ask.
Oh wait, so it's actually a benefit then to us.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a
cool
benefit.
Speak for yourself.
JJ's gone.
Everyone pays you one gold. I also went. I'm out of gold.
Na 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 na. Goodbye.
Goodbye. No, gold,
get out of the
gold
inn
now.
Oh no! Dan's player map was thrown off.
Yeah, that's what I did. I'm out of gold.
Oh, you're both gone. Na 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 na. Na na na. Goodbye.
But,
thank
God. I'm gonna get people drunk before I run out of money.
Well played, Max.
Oh, look. I just put my player map, my whole thing there when I'm dead at the player map, so at least it's there.
So, let's see what I'm drinking.
What you drinking?
What you selling?
Oh, it's a round on the house. So everybody takes a drink.
Well, it's we drink the top card. So let's see.
Yeah, so flip two.
Oh, and we all take two cards.
I am going to play this, ignore the drink, but I'm
I'll play this as well.
Wait. What are you playing?
ignore the drink.
So essentially, instead of taking a two alcohol, I take get plus two fortitude.
Oh, cool. Wait. No, you take it to your fortitude. Oh, wait. Add the alcohol content. Of a drink, you are drinking two fortitude rather than your alcohol. So it still goes down.
Actually, because I can't physically pick up the cards, so yeah.
No, you don't.
Drink of you're drinking two fortitude.
Right, so who's playing a sometimes card that needs to be negated?
I'm saying add the alcohol content of the drink, so that's adding two to my fortitude. Rather than adding it to my alcohol.
Okay, but...
That's really curious, because it says add instead of crack.
Are you still playing a card?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I see what you mean, yeah, because there is two ways of viewing it, isn't there?
Yeah.
Sometimes card.
Okay, well,
It sounds like a good card, so I'd say, yeah, you add it instead of it. Because that kind of is what is implied.
I'm negating Ali's card, so she's going to have to...
Yeah, so instead of adding it, so going from 0 to 2, you're adding it, so you're going 18 to 20.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Ali, I negate your card, but I do smash my drum on your head in the frustration, so...
Like, that's not a good sound effect.
If you do damage me, I become crazy, so...
So you still have to take that two alcohol, but you also still get to draw two cards?
Yep, done.
Okay, how bizarre. So
I also drew two cards, I forgot to do that. So I got drunk and drew two cards.
Oh.
Yay. So let's chuck those in. That wasn't such a bad card to get.
Did I do my alcohol token? That looks like it was before, so I'll do it anyway. There you go. Right, cool.
Yeah. Oh, and I didn't even get to buy a drink, so I'm going to give one to Rory.
Oh, thank you.
Now we're all on two, yeah. Need to top you up. Right, James, it's your turn. I didn't think I was going to take two people out that turn.
You did good.
Well, I need to discard some cards. I need to get some. Yep.
And then I'm going to draw.
Discard to discard.
No. I'm going to do an anytime card to get my instrument back.
Okay. Look at how good it looks. So how's everybody on health and things?
My action.
Rory's just perfect.
My action is going to be to make Ali lose 2 fortitude.
Hold on, do I have anything that negates that? Yes, I do. Here we go.
Hang on. That's a sometimes card, isn't it? Negated. I don't think so.
Okay,
I don't think so.
Oh, no.
Die, Bunny!
And I go crazy.
Oh no. Crazy bunny.
Okay. And then I'm going to just give.
Drink a drink.
I'm going to give a drink to. I'm going to give another drink to Ali.
Thanks.
Need Ali out of the game. Sorry, love.
Yeah, it's funny, because if we give Ali the drinks cards, then it just means whoever's left with us, like, lot, we don't have to worry about drinking them.
Yeah, exactly. That's another benefit. And my drink card is, ooh!
Oh, wow.
God, plus 4 health.
I'm already on max health.
You take one drink.
So you just take one alcohol.
Wait, no. Otherwise, discard Fine Ambrosia and drink the top card from the drink deck instead, unless you're paying the 2 gold to the inn.
I'll pay 2 gold, because I don't know what that next card will be. Also, the gold bag just got big! So I will do that, and I'll just take one drink. That's a far better option, in my opinion.
Yeah.
And overhealing.
Yeah. Can I... Here we go. There we go. I'll put it back.
Okay.
Of course, Ali. Go, Ali, go, Ali, go.
Wait, Rory, are you at, like, no drinking and full fortitude?
Yeah.
Really?
I am.
So Rory's
I've been
sure
ignoring a lot of drinks and passing on a lot of drinks.
Alright. I'm going to play this card.
I didn't think you were full on both, though.
I gained 1 fortitude.
Yeah, it's because I lost alcohol. Now you added fortitude.
And crazy. James.
Yeah.
Lose what a fortitude, and also because you're over 10, you also gain 1 alcohol content.
Okay, well, I don't like that. So, if I lose fortitude, I'm gonna rage quit and throw a drum at you.
What?
Yeah, I lost fortitude.
Hold on.
These rippling muscles are.
I can do this.
But can.
Wench thinks she should stop being mean to Pookie. No, an action that sometimes cut that affects the fortitude or alcohol.
Ah, Pookie is not calm.
Yeah, so we just get rid of your anger.
I guess I still kind of threw my drum at
James
you.
James is sacrifice.
So what happened to me then, I guess?
Nothing, I think.
I still lose the fortitude. How much fortitude did I lose, Ellie?
You lost... hold on.
Oh, of course, yeah, because it got ignored.
You lost 1 fortitude and you gained 1 alcohol content.
Oh.
Huh.
Oh.
Oh.
Why did you have to have so many cards?
Because. And now my turn. I'm going to give...
the whole deck.
Whole deck. I'm going to give one to James.
Thank you. Please get a tracer and wipe yourself out the game.
Chaser.
After chaser after chaser. Oh, damn it. So it gives
her
health.
Tracers.
Even Stevens.
Okay, can you add 2 alcohol to that?
Oh, yes.
No, I don't have to.
Oh, for goodness sake!
Wait, but it's not affecting your fortitude. It's affecting
yeah, it's
your...
not. Take that back, you dingus.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, God. It's so difficult to kill.
Well,
no, we're
that's
trying
what
to
I'm
drink...
thinking about you two.
We're trying to drink the bunny under the table, James, not kill the bunny. It's become very, very quickly escalated. So shall we try and get the bunny drunk? Let's kill the bunny! Okay.
Okay.
Right, so I don't want to discard.
Go on, Rory.
Nah, I don't need that anymore.
Just looking at the other characters at this point.
Ready for next one.
Oh, you finished your deck, have you?
Do I flip them over and shuffle?
Yeah, I guess so.
Do you also, like, pay money? I don't know.
Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh, there it is!
Oh, look, there it is.
Why was it in your deck?
And why is it tiny?
Ta-da!
Oh, God.
It's for hard of sight people.
It's because you're a dwarf. Compensating.
Ah, my colours.
God.
Oh God, no.
We're so doomed. Rory really has this game in the bag.
Well, look at my gold die.
I was focusing so hard on wiping Ali out, but I just can't.
That's because I'm so
limited. Simplicate.
Sounds like Harry Potter music.
I guess so.
Sounds like something I'd play in an inn on D&D.
You know, you're not wrong.
Right, so what action cards? I've got one action card. Alright. Ooh. Who do I pick? I'll pick the rabbit.
Nice.
Actually, no. I pick Adonis.
Nice.
Nice.
That's my action. Who do I want to buy a drink? Buy a max drink. Yeah. And then I'll take a drink.
Damn.
Ooh.
Minus two health. What are you doing, Rory?
Yeah, nothing I can do, so I'll have
to take it. Why?
Okay. Someone's already done it. Thanks.
Bushy Road.
I'm going to throw that away. Throw that away. Draw a couple. Three. Okay, so Ali lose two fortitude. James.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying James.
Oh, James.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Who?
You're losing two fortitude.
Okay.
Why?
Hey, James, could you turn off scaling? It turns out there is someone immature enough to be messing with it.
Okay. Scaling's off. Who's making me lose fortitude?
Oh, wait. I won't be able to turn it back.
That's all right. I'll just delete it for now.
Cool. Cheers.
Right, okay. Who's making me lose fortitude?
Max.
Me.
Cool. Sorry, someone keeps making super-sized things. I can't do anything against that, so I lose two fortitude.
Don't. Just leave it in Max's deck.
And then...
Nicely done.
I can't do anything. So I'm just going to give Rory a drink. And then I'm going to look at my drink. Oh, only one. Nice. There you go.
Okay. Gonna. Is it my turn?
Yes.
Yeah.
Gonna discard both of these because I shouldn't have had them anyway. It was pointless me having them. And I'm going to draw all brand new cards.
Ooh.
Nice fresh hand.
Yep.
This is likely my last round anyway, so.
See, don't ignore drink and not fortitude.
Oh, young and face cursor next.
He's getting into his Iki character.
Essentially, you technically play two characters, kind of.
What, the wolf and the pixie?
Yes, essentially. At the end of your turn, you discard a card from Wolfix's pack.
Alright.
And the card that's top of the discard pile is the current mood. It has continuous effects on...
Alright, I know what I'm going to do now.
Continuous effects.
First of all, I'm going to do an anytime card to gain a fortitude.
Nice.
I'm then going to finally throw my bloody flute at the buddy.
I'm sorry, is that fortitude? I'm afraid.
Oh, cannot do that. Fuck off with that, honestly. Just die.
Too late. Take it back.
Oh, try and kiss Adonis, and he's literally just shouting "die" at the bunny over and over again now.
I don't want to lose before the bunny does. That'd be mental.
And the bunny just goes
there. That would be mental, wouldn't it, James?
You okay, James?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm going to buy Max a drink just to keep him on 2.
Thank God.
And then I'm going to drink mine.
Okay. Oh, it's a drinking contest.
Each player reveals the card from the drink deck and drink it. Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Oh my.
Oh, oh well, boy. That puts me out of the game. No, wait, hang on. I've got something to ignore it.
Oh.
Ignore that.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. We had to draw another chaser. One. Oh, wait, no. We added to our pile that we already have. So we take it from our drinks pile. Or...
Hang on.
Chasers count? Do we have chasers?
Read the thing. Yeah. I'm just checking my cards.
If you've got chasers, you have to take it.
Okay, so do we do it from our own drink pile or the drink pile?
Probably be your chase.
No, yeah. It says, you drink from the drink deck and then you drink the other ones
the
in your...
event cards are ignored and they must count as zero alcohol content.
Yeah,
yeah, but these aren't drink event cards.
I've just passed out, by the way.
Oh.
Okay. So, and Ali and Rory have to do their chasers.
Yeah.
And I lose. So whoever wins this in their next card.
Oh, 3.
So you have 3. Go on, Rory. What's your chaser?
One second. Just having to get my cards.
I'm still alive.
Okay, I can't avoid it.
No, take it from your drink pile.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on a minute. I do have a card. I'm not dead!
Oh?
Yeah, look, ignore a drink card. Yes.
So wait, that's a tie between you two.
I'm not dead!
What did you have?
I had to ignore a drink card.
Okay.
Yeah, we're tied.
That was very lucky, James. Very lucky indeed.
Yeah, we're
so,
tied.
Yeah. You two tie, so you both get,
Viceway.
Oh, no, you keep drawing until there's a winner.
Oh, oh. You guys can wreck each other.
So, we have...
Have you seen the bunny's, current...
Yeah.
Drinking.
Alcohol. So,
just hope you get a good one.
It's going to be a... There's going to be a clear winner out then too.
Do we
play that way?
One from the drink deck?
Yeah, this time you would. If it's a tie, you're going to drink one from the drink deck.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. So the players who tied reveal and drink until there's a winner. Oh, gosh.
Okay.
So that's 2. Rory, what's your next one?
Okay, I haven't drawn mine, but Rory, you go first.
Didn't James win on the first round? Because he got 3.
I ignored it.
Oh wait, even if you ignore the effect, but that's... Oh no, that's all 3 of you are tying.
Yeah, so,
so go on, James. Keep drinking.
James, drink it off.
But even if he ignores it, then he still wins, right?
No, because you all got 3.
Oh yeah. Because we're still doing a drinking contest, so we still have to keep pulling...
Wait, okay. So we rewind a bit here. I drew 3. Who also drew on the very first card? What did you draw? Just
2.
So I know what's going on. You drew a 2.
I drew a chaser with a 1.
Okay, so your chase and 1 made 3. And did Rory, did your result equal 3 as well?
He got a 3. He got a 3.
Yeah,
because
I got a 2 and a 1.
Right, yeah. I'll draw another one. Let's see. My next card is a... I'm fucked. I'm fucked.
I got a 2, so I'm...
Go big or go home.
So, yeah. Oh, wait, you drew a 2. So, okay, so that means Ali lost.
Yeah, I'm gone.
And Rory, what was your next one? Just quickly pull one out.
Wait, they're both... Pookie and Adonis are both out.
Yeah.
No, so, essentially, we tied second.
Yeah, so James wins.
So I say, give me your money, and then I immediately pass out. So if we do the money first, it's just going to get split between you anyway. So I go, ha ha ha!
and I pass out. So basically, me and James Wood came third overall.
Do we take the alcohol we've just drunk?
Yeah, yeah. You have to take all of it.
Ali, I'll take your I'll take your gold there.
Yeah.
Then so 10 of it goes to the
Does that mean Ali goes out as well?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. Ali's out as well.
I pass out.
It's quite poetic that the person I was trying to take out went out with me.
Yeah, so we drew third. That means I can play a new character next time. I can play a new character.
I'll beat you back to ring.
Alright, you get 5 each, lads.
Okay.
Don't spend all the booze all at once. You can't tell me what to do.
Oh, I didn't think that was going to happen.
Sorry, Ali.
It's fine. We drew. We came.
We saw. We conquered.
We saw. We conquered.
Right. So that puts it on Rory's turn.
Let's have a look at my cards.
Or was that your drinking thing? Whose turn was it that caused the drinking?
That
then?
Was James's, so obviously Ali's out, so it'll be
mine. Yeah, it'll be yours, James. Right.
Yeah. Don't want to gamble.
Jesus Christ. Are you sure you don't want to gamble?
Yeah.
Would you like to gamble?
Ah, my gold! Oh, no.
Sorry, I gobbled back.
What did you do?
Well, I went like this. Dan, would you like to gamble? Oh. They all went in here.
Tells you right, James.
So what are you going to do, Rory? What's your action?
Currently my only action card.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a gold, bitch.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Slowly you down.
There you go. What else are you going
to
do?
And who am I going to give a drink to?
Decisions. It's so hard.
I think I'll give it to JR. Max.
Oh, thanks.
And I'll have to drink mine.
Oh. That looks nice. Got anything? He's thinking which one he wants to do. The elves drink it, so it must be good. Elven wine.
Here we go.
What's that? Or ignore a drink. Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah.
Very lucky, Rory. Very lucky.
We came third, James. I'm very happy.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Ali, here, have some dice.
Oh, no! Oh my god, it's inside pocket!
So I'm going to discard that one. Just discard one then.
Oh god.
There you go. How about a rowdy drinking song? You lose 1 fortitude, gain 1 alcohol, which includes me, and you pay 1 gold.
Fuck.
You're breaking my computer.
Yeah, my game's lagging.
Let me just delete all that.
Yes, please. You broke my computer.
Sorry, right, I got this.
It's just used to this type of lag. Actually stayed around 164, consistently while he was doing that.
And gain alcohol.
That's because your computer didn't even notice what happened.
Sex true.
So there we go. Oh no, I don't know what I'm going to do. Who I'm going to give a drink to. There you go, Rory.
I was going to sober up.
At least you two will never sober up.
Yeah, exactly.
And Yeah, I'm gonna look at what my drink is.
Just testing my model to see if it works. Oof. Really big.
So I'm just gonna ignore that.
Ah.
So, there you go. Oh no!
Yeah,
I guess. there you go. You also lose 2 fortitude.
Oh no!
Ah! God. Ah! Is that a sometimes card?
It is.
Yeah.
What's that? Negate a sometimes card. Oh no! Damn it!
Negate.
Shit, well, I can't stop that. But I just take the 2 fortitude anyway.
Yep.
Shit.
Why'd you do that, Rory? Why'd you do that?
He's evil.
Evil.
Alright, now what? What are you going to do? You're going to give me a drink and then you're going to drink your... It's going to be a chaser. Oh wait, no, that's not going to do anything.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. I do lose a few, 2 fortitude.
Yeah! If only it was 4. Oh, wait.
God damn it.
Stop throwing your dice around.
Alright.
But I'm very happy with it.
So, since it's my turn now, I'm going to...
You're not wrong.
1, 2, 3. Oh. Okay.
This song is too heavy.
I don't want that. Okay, there you go, Rory. Oh no, wait, that makes me lose. No!
Rory wins.
No!
You can take it back if you want.
Sure, might as well. Take that back.
No point suiciding, I guess.
There you go. Just pay 1 gold.
Hey, that's instrument ready to.
Oh no.
Do a lovely drinking song.
Oops.
And then also, can you give the inner gold? I think the wench needs it.
Ah, bugger.
Wait. So from tavern music, we've now got this. It sounds like the ice level in Super Mario.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, that's the best of. Oh,
what's on the list?
I think this is from Banjo Kazooie, isn't it?
Blank sounds shirts. Like it.
Blank shirts.
Right, so, guessing I'm getting a drink.
Yeah. Take your drink. And then I'm also going to...
Dan, I
don't know. I guess that's it. Yeah, I just need to...
Just change my mind. I don't want to do that.
Yep. I'm out. I'm out, guys.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'll do this then.
You did good.
Fucking win.
Rory, you win.
Rory.
I won.
Rory. Rory?
Yeah.
Could you put your finger over the flip button for me?
Yeah. Oh. All over it now.
I knew you'd both try. Right.
Shit.
Stop it. Stop it. Everyone calm your finger button. No, Ali, okay. Not you either. Right.
Hand this off the mouse.
Rory, go.
Shit.
I didn't do it just in case you were going to click it. Rory, go! Rory, go! Yay! Oh, the big stamp of sirloin stays.
I see the t-shirts now!
You did see them before?
No, they were underneath the table for me. They were like actually embedded, so I couldn't see them. Once the table goes, it's like suddenly, just see like a sea of shirts.
And now a round of chess.
Yeah, I've got 30 minutes before. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
What?
Oh, no.
Come on, we start. Come on, nice quick game.
I can always flip the table and then we can put it back in.
Flip the table?
So what do you say, flip the table?
I literally heard the word flip and my mind just went, move the mouse now. Okay, brain, thank you. Good brain.
Somebody say flip the table. Anyone know how to stand dominoes up on their end?
What, as in like pizzas?
No, these ones. How do you stand them up on their end?
Flip?
No, that don't do it.
Wait. Well, why would you want to stand on the end anyway? Oh, you want to do like a domino thing?
Yeah, I want to knock them all down at once.
So what you do for that, you just go, knock them all down at once. Like that. Let's see. There you go, here's one.
Oh, God.
So, what's the plan?
Well, we haven't got much time, so I guess we could just do a puzzle together if you want it, and I can choose the image of the puzzle.
Okay.
God.
We'll be
sure.
So today, children, we're going to be doing a JJ puzzle.
Oh, goody! My favourite! I got some of my lip and beer. Oh, this is so...
Oh, great. The sides are going to be terrible.
Right, so let's do this right. Let's get all the side pieces and put them in a pile.
Ah, I found one.
What do you mean?
Oh, wait, that's not...
Oh, no, who's been flipping over the pieces? Well, Dan, the ones that got an edge, you put them together.
Yeah, I know.
In a pile, so I'm going to put all the ones with an edge over here. Oh, you found a corner piece. That can go over there.
No!
Oh my gosh. Don't do that. What's wrong with you?
No! I'm scared.
Wait, who's holding a piece that's obviously like not going in one of the sides?
Where?
There you go.
I'm sorting them into the correct pile.
Ah, oh, JJ's cleavage, the first thing to be fully made.
Yeah, boy.
Besides, they're all done on the completely clear ones.
Yeah, but the blue ones isn't fully made, is it? But his cleavage is.
The first thing that needs to be made.
Who wants to get his weird, like, Asian eyes?
We'll get it in a minute.
Hey, Osiron, how's it going? It's going all right with
Hi.
Us.
We're
how's
just making a puzzle
now. You know, this normal stream.
We ended up doing a nice round of Red Dragon in.
Yeah, and now Rory we're chilling
one.
Out.
Yeah.
Chilling out.
Where the cabbage at? James, get the cabbage in. Oh, this doesn't look like Red Dragon. We're unwinding from quite a intense game.
You may need to sort out some of these because that's not together.
Where's the cabbage? I don't know. I can drag a damage die dice in instead if you like that.
Guys, you need to fix up some of the white because it don't actually line up properly.
You're white. Shut up.
I am white. Whoa. That's what I can say.
just do it for funny. It's not.
Good night.
Good night, Dan.
Bye, Dan. Yeah,
love
you.
Right. I was going to do a me puzzle.
God damn it.
Who's
I had
winning?
To make sure to point my camera off the table because I don't know if I could explain this.
Oh.
the puzzle pieces off.
So Daniel was
winning. Because they don't fit.
Puzzle.
They don't.
Because people just started putting in them pieces when you need to do the actual like normal bits first to see like what syncs up on the edges.
Okay. Just got a shiver up my spine.
Oh, that
looks fine talking about me.
Oh, yeah, this piece is
And they look fine, but you actually need to do. You can do the face properly because they actually do have.
Is it weird that I'm actually kind of scared of looking at JJ's like eyes being?
I'm scared of
formed.
Looking at me like this.
It looks like it's staring into my my soul.
This bit's broken. It don't fit in any of the spots that it needs to.
It's because it's in one of the ones in the wrong place.
Oh, someone's been putting them in the wrong place.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
Also, you can see one of the ones that you have, James, is going to fit in there.
I don't have any.
No, that's that.
Oh, wait, no. There you go.
I kind of wish I didn't have the face at the bottom, underneath it.
I still have to do legendary encounters with y'all at some point. Oh yeah, we need to look into that one.
That's the wrong side for that, yeah.
I finished his lips.
Monsieur, do you need help with your garden?
I'm still quite happy of how his picture turned out.
I hope so.
But it is the very first one I've done, so I can only get better from here.
Hmm. Yeah. Go on, Rory. Go. There.
Where?
There, Rory.
No, but no.
I still can't fix these edges. One of the edge ones must be wrong.
Yeah, you need
then
to rotate
them. Take
them
all out and then work backwards.
That one looks wrong. This one looks wrong.
Wrong. Sounds like you're wrong.
So these edge bits are going to have to start again.
Yeah, the edge bits.
No, I think someone had it right because there's the one that you need on under Purple's or was under Purple's hand.
I think this piece might go here. This was a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's bad.
Oh, wait. JJ's eyebrows are wrong.
Whoops.
There we go.
The fact that his eyebrows were opposite sides just made it worse.
Still
worse.
Worse.
Right, the edges are still buggered because there's no edge piece to go on the right hand side.
Okay, move that one down then.
Why?
With my little eye.
Yeah.
That don't fit.
No, wrong one. Oh, wait. No, that one up there. There you go. No, Daniel, you've got the one that needs to go on the left side. Daniel.
Yeah?
Hand it over to the people on the left.
I think it just needs to play that quote from Obi-Wan. Wait, we're smarter than this.
Hello there.
The side pieces are really annoying because it's all the same bloody colour.
Yeah.
Can't say that.
That's why some of the puzzles are so hard sometimes. You can already tell that something's wrong because of... Is JJ's... No, JJ's shirt's fine.
That's just the way the crease is of the t-shirt.
Yeah.
Mm.
This one has to go in the middle.
That's why the crop version of it doesn't have the t-shirt. But because I didn't actually like how I did the t-shirt.
Fuck it now.
No.
Damage die, do puzzles.
We do puzzles now. We're the good guys.
Yeah, you need to make sure that the ones on the top are the correct sort of sides. Anything that counts as like a side.
This was a terrible idea.
You can't flip that table.
I do that.
No! Oh, no! You flagged it out. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Control Z.
Oh, God. That was just... Oh, no.
Jet.
Are you killing me?
Oh, I can't believe you did this. Right, I want to do. I got one more thing. Just want one more.
It's a damage die puzzle.
It's a nice quick game of Monopoly.
Oh God.
Oh no.
Nice fast game of Risk.
Is that a nice white fast pure blank puzzle?
No, not yet. It is. Just hang on a sec.
No, don't tell me the puzzle is literally that. It's a white.
No, it's not. Please, no. Just hang on a shit.
Okay.
Hold on.
Are you able to choose whether the background is empty or not?
I'm just seeing if this works.
Oh. Slowly.
Cool. Hey, that's a better one.
Oh.
It's loading on my screen, so I can't tell. Right. I'll join you guys when it's loaded.
I'm going to put all the edge pieces at the bottom of the thing.
Oh, there you go.
Alright.
Oh, there you go.
Puzzles are fun.
Yep, one more. There we go. Yay! Now we just have to...
Now the hard part.
Now the hard bit. Oh.
Match up with the stars.
Oh, this is going to be impossible.
The stars, my friends.
Oh.
Oh God, no. That's copyright, James. Don't do this.
James, it's copyright.
I thought you said this was made by a YouTuber.
Yeah, but they made it as an actual song.
All right, never mind then.
Mistakes were absolutely made.
Actually, that's kind of curious. I don't think that they could claim copyright on it.
But they have published it onto iTunes and whatnot.
Yeah, but it's a parody, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a cover, not a parody.
Yes. So technically, it's illegal for them to monetize it if it's an English cover of an already existing song?
If they got permission, it's fine.
Well, yeah, they probably didn't from
English
Pokemon.
Cover of a Japanese, it's an English cover of a Japanese song.
Yeah, well, yeah, you can't do an English cover of an English song. That'd be confusing because it's song. Already.
You just change the lyrics, but make sure it fits with the tune.
Oh,
but then it's not a cover.
Don't flip them. That's like my mum and nan when they used to get big puzzles and then flip all the pieces and make the puzzle upside down.
Flip.
And it was like, why would you do this?
Can you stop messing around with the puzzle pieces?
Rory, stop, please. Rory, please don't. Please don't. Let's get the edges done. Is it concentration time?
Yes.
The concentration is immense right now.
Dan, why have you got a random piece trying to fit right in the middle? Are you mad?
Yeah, I'm matching up the stars.
If you can actually match up, then yeah, it does actually work. Right.
I'm still going to call you mad. You want to start with the edge pieces. And once we have a border, then it makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, you're good. I just thought it'd be a funny challenge to try and do that.
It's a nice picture.
Yeah, so like Dan said, unless they asked permission from Pokemon to sell the song, they would need a mechanical license from the publisher.
Okay.
And then pay them the appropriate mechanical royalties.
Oh, they agreed royalties. If there were any.
So it'd probably be that on YouTube, they already pay royalties to them.
Absolutely.
That doesn't look right.
But against their will.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at this piece. It looks like a baby turtle.
He did it.
I like turtles.
He did it.
Weird piece.
I see where this goes. That goes there.
See, look how much easier it is now.
What do you mean? This is easy.
James, why didn't you make a 3,000 piece puzzle?
I really don't know. I forget I can actually add multiple pieces because it's a very high res picture, this one, normally.
Mm.
But when it's like this, it kind of downs it a bit.
Humming is also copyrighted.
No.
Just that humming is also copyrighted. Oh god.
Everything's copyrighted.
I think it's alright if it was a remix. Because remixes can't really be copyrighted, I don't think.
What happens if I press Alt on this? It just does every individual puzzle piece.
Oh, good luck.
This is wrong.
James, you have to say it right.
Wrong!
Wrong!
Look at this piece. This is perfect. Ready?
Move it. I might have the right piece.
Wrong!
No, wrong.
I think he had the right idea though. This one, if rotated round, yeah, someone's already on it. Oh no, they're just being
like
a pain.
A car bonnet.
No, it doesn't have the two.
It fits. Look.
No.
What do you mean?
It doesn't look.
Look, it fits. Look, see.
Oh yeah, that one fits. Oh yeah, that one's right. Yep.
What did you do last night? You know, the usual. Did the puzzle online. What? Yeah. My god, jeez.
We have to find our entertainment somewhere.
I know.
We have to branch out to new mediums. We want to keep it fresh.
What did you think we were going to do if we met up in person? We were just going to make a puzzle. So, we did that online instead.
Yeah.
I was going to eat out Rory, but sure.
Oh, he has got the most delectable, got the most delectable asshole there, hasn't he? So.
No, Bussy.
Stop. What? Bussy?
Where the fuck is this?
Look, Daniel, just because you want some.
Oh, everyone
to do it to you.
Get around here somewhere.
Everyone wants a bit of.
Hey! Oh, look at this.
Oh, it's lucky.
So the question
beautiful.
Is, are traps gay?
Oh no!
Jesse, you're gonna get right. kicked out of an event for saying that.
Yeah. Yeah. Why? Because overreaction, that's why.
Don't worry, he's dead now.
Can't say that.
Can't say what?
He can.
It's just not right.
There's blood here, and it's been crossed. We cannot uncross it now. So, you know what? It's not penny involved.
Look, all I was saying is I'm glad that Hitler's dead.
Look, can't everybody. If it fits in the slot, it must go there.
If it fits, it sits. You know, like a cat.
Fits like
my
cat
right now.
No, I think your cat just sits where it feels like it. Even if it doesn't fit.
With a hammer and chisel, any puzzle piece can fit in.
That's what you call cheating.
With enough perseverance, anything can fit.
That's nice.
No, keep rotating that piece. Keep rotating that piece. It was going to the right place. Someone just put it back when they were rotating the right piece. Why would they do that?
Wait, get off. Oh, no, that wasn't the right
piece. Oh, wait, no, yeah, that piece that I'm looking at was wrong anyway.
That was bad.
Look at the gradient. At the gradient.
Sorry.
Look, JJ, if it fits, then it must be there.
No.
If it fits, it sits. If it fits, it shits. There you go.
Wait.
No, wait, that's still the wrong piece.
Wait. Oh god, you can hide pieces.
Oh no, you can stack pieces.
Yeah, look. If you put that one there and then put this one over the top, we'd be searching forever for that last piece.
No, but you can see the 3D-ness.
Yeah, not from a distance though.
Not from a top down.
Doing it from a distance.
Ali.
Yeah.
Ali.
Yes.
I'm going to get angry if you're not careful. You're not even looking at the gradients anymore.
We're meant to be this is meant to be calming after the game we had, okay?
Calming.
I think dealing with Rory's ability to punch me in the face multiple times is less frustrating.
No.
Yeah, there we go. That's right. I used them before.
What, JJ?
I was like, there's a piece missing. Oh, it's not here. Where could it suit up? There's a piece in the corner.
Ali.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just...
James, did you just put...
It's not me. Don't blame me.
No, you guys are all trying to like purposely put the wrong colours in the wrong place.
No, I put mine in the right place. Okay. Thank you very much.
No, you didn't,
Max.
So
all
it's hovering over it.
No, Max, it's just got to fit. Okay.
No, Max. That works.
And I was just checking.
Yeah, that's all fine.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's go over here.
This one's here.
There we go.
There you go, JJ.
It's nearly done.
It's
almost there. Yeah, there you go. Yep. Yeah. Go.
Shit.
You can turn it the other way. No, you turn it upwards.
Final piece.
Hang on.
Final piece.
Hang on. No. All right.
Shit.
There you go.
Final piece.
Wait. Put it in there.
Oh, darn it. Someone has to make the final piece.
No. James, why?
What?
We did it.
You took a piece out.
They're all there. I just put it back in.
Aww.
Ding, 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 ding. It's like the crab reef. I don't know why.
Why would you drag that many pieces?
Ugh.
Has it crashed?
Yeah, the game is broke.
Ah, shit. Oh, there you go.
I saved the puzzle pieces.
No, you didn't.
Nah, my puzzle pieces. I got some of them still.
Victory.
Victory.
No, EJ, no.
It's a new mini game.
No. Hoya!
Yay, there they go. All right, well, I think that concludes quite nicely. Thank you for watching, everybody. We had a blast, as per usual. Oh, I like this table. Right, before we go, let's see how quickly you can ruin this. All rules are off. Just ruin that table as fast as you can.
God damn it.
I knew you'd try flip it. Okay, draw over it, quick. Quick, come on. Go, that's it, go, go, go. Descend into chaos. There's only two of us, there's only three of us left. There we are, descend into chaos anyway. That's it, it's beautiful. Oh. It's beautiful. Oh, I love it. Right, let's go. Right, see you later, everyone. You got Parkasaurus, I think. Are you still playing that?
Might be changing to a different game.
Okay, well, it would be Parkasaurus or a surprise game
tomorrow.
So, see you later. Bye.
Bye. Bye.